But it's not just the simplicity that makes this problem so fascinating. It's the fact that despite its straightforward nature, despite the countless hours put into cracking it, and despite the progression of mathematical understanding over the centuries, the Goldbach conjecture remains unsolved.